to a new video. In this video, as we talk about it the other time, we will continue with the impact or the positive impact of what the union of positive income or result of the coming of the white men to Ghana. On the this year, the next positive impact or effect is peace and order. When we talk about peace and order, we are referring to the court system. It is the white men that brought in the court system where they set down the ask question, the question people to bring in evidence before they can give judgment on somebody. But those days, it was nothing like that. They hear about you doing something, there is nothing to say, and then the punishment comes in. But when the white men came in, they brought the idea by getting evidence before they can judge somebody. The next good thing is introduction of new architecture. In class 4, you learn about Reverend Andres Hughes, the Basel missionary, who brought in new infrastructure, structures, about our homes and houses. And then the castle to the built also serve as an example for the local people to base on that and have nice buildings. This is what we come today. When you go across the country, you see nice buildings. It's because of the coming of the white men. Another one is provision of infrastructure. When we say infrastructure, we talk about roads, railways, ports, harbor, and then communication. All these things were not there. Our forefathers, they don't know what is called road. We were using only path. Railway, nothing like railway. They don't have any idea. It took the white men to come and introduce. And now, today, our governments are working hard to get in modern ones. This is because of the coming of the white men. When they also came, they introduced what we call formal education. What is formal education? It is what is happening right now in this video. So when you come to school, we call it formal education. They introduce schools. That is it. So because of them, we come to know a lot of things about ourselves better than any other person. Then the final impact for today in this video is provision of tourist sites. What do we mean by provision of tourist sites? Simply, when after they came in and set up this structure, the ports, the harbor, the forts, and then the castles. After they left, this thing belonged to us now. Now they become a storage site for people to come and which will give revenue towards the government. We thank you so much for this edition. And as a reminder, when you log on, you see your activities there. Do them, snap it in the new book and send it to me and you will discuss the answers. I thank you so much and meet you in another edition. Bye.